fight hard and needs you to fight clean. When I tell you to stop, you stop. If you want to touch, now's the time. God bless.
Whitaker has to make this fight a little bit dirty. If it's just a straight kickboxing match, there aren't many people in the world that can beat Israel at that. Watching how calm Adesanya is when Whitaker's throwing everything with so much heat. Adesanya's still just kind of feeling them up. Adesanya's looking to counter with hooks. And look, he could have got that shot off.
How about the head movement for Israel Adesanya?
I love that about Adesanya's fighting style. He's got Rob chasing him, and he's just sliding out of range.
Oh, head kick.
He's got Whitaker hurt.
Oh, beautiful body work from Adesanya.
Then it's not good for Robert Whitaker.
Who's Israel Adesanya? Who's Israel Adesanya? He's the middleweight champion of the world.